Her life was documented on a television show in front of millions of viewers each week. But behind the scenes of the hugely successful reality show The Hills, one of its stars was recovering from a serious addiction. Stephanie Pratt, the sister of Spencer Pratt, appeared on The Hills from seasons 3 to 6, but was always a supporting character to her star brother. While her personal life was documented, well, as personal as the reality show gets, there seemed to be a conscious decision by producers to cover up her private struggles. Now 29, Pratt has written a memoir titled Made in Reality that reflects on drug addiction, eating disorders, and a battle with depression. She writes about battling an addiction to crystal meth that started in her early teens. She wrote, "I was 14 or 15 when I first smoked it. I was on the extreme level and addiction developed instantly. I smoked probably 4 times before school, then at snack, probably 12 or 13 times a day."